Okay, and we're back to Zelda, Oracle of Ages, and last time I was dying, terribly, no, wrong button, I was dying terribly, really, really terribly. Anyways, let's just go. Keep going, let's go. Kill these monsters, don't kill me, don't kill me. Yeah, here you can actually get your bombs upgraded. Once I do that, do what is necessary here. Give me back my hearts, damn it. Okay. Oh, no, 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 I don't wanna... Can't do that yet. So I need to go back. No, wait. I just remembered. No! Stop doing that! We use this to go back to the past. Do two things, actually. Wait a second. Oh yeah, and do this at the same time. I believe it's on this side. The other side. And I fell in the water. Supposed to push this thing over here so you can get your bombs upgraded. For some odd reason that blocks all the water. Which is so weird, but yeah, whatever works. Anyway, let's go back in here. Get the heck out of here. And go back to the future. Skip. Got that a portal. Oh, that was stupid of me. How can I forget? Oh, come on, just push it. La 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 la, go go go. Let's throw our bombs in the water. God damn it. Trust me, if you lie, she will take all your health away. So it's best that you guys don't lie or she will screw you over big time. It's best not to do that. Now we can do it. Oh, wrong button. Go, go, go back to the future. Let's go. Finally, let's get into the dungeon before this is over. More monsters? Oh god. I hate the ones with the swords. The mob ones with the swords. I hate them, I hate them, I hate them. And then these things. More hearts. And I'm full. Screw you. Skip. Come on, go back to the... Oh, up here. Aw, oh, crap. This is just like two hits. And I still got hit. And now we get into the wall part. Okay, this part I hate. This part I really hate. Hopefully it will show me mercy. And I forgot a heart piece in that room. Okay. Oh crap, wrong way. Ah, come on, we're almost there. registration wall, whatever it's called. This part I hate. I really hate these things. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Damn it! And I fell. Yeah, I know I fell. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I hate this game so much. Okay, that's one now. Things were annoying. Yes. Here with the tuna nut, fix it, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, we gotta come back here later on once we get it. Once we get the broken sword. That shortcut. Right back into the town. This is the future of the past. This is the pass. And look at that, we've turned the nut and then we go to my favorite dungeon in the world. There you guys go. Your volcano is safe. Let's get the hell out of here. No, wrong song. And guess what happens in the future? It's all happy and stuff. And guess what's next? My favorite dungeon in the world with the best music. Level 4 Skull Dungeon. I love this music. The best music in the world. Okay, that was stupid. Stupid. Why didn't I jump? Okay, that's even... Okay, I'm just dying by lava. Okay, I died. That's one way to do it. Oh crap, these things. Oh my god, already I'm gonna die. Okay. Give me some hearts. Damn it, rupee. I'm in the compass. And ready our first. Yes. Ah, damn it, that was close. I did it again. Yep, this is what I thought. This area. I think they are. And guys, we're out of time. See ya next time. We'll continue with this dungeon with the most awesomest music in the world. See ya.